Hi, I'm Michelle, and I'd like to show you how to set up our memory foam mattress. First, open the box and remove the compressed mattress. Cut the plastic wrapping and remove the memory foam. Be careful with sharp objects for your own safety and to avoid cutting the mattress. The mattress unfolds into an upside-down position. Allow it to recover naturally on your bed frame. You can leave it upside down or flip it right side up during this process, which should take no longer than 24 hours. Always keep in an open space while it recovers, away from the sun and away from the heat. Once the mattress has fully recovered with all surfaces smooth and lifted, it is ready for use. Now, lay down and feel the comfort of pressure point relief. You'll be set for a great night's sleep.